in my day. In the primordial machine, under the republic, where Pensuke was free, as well as I, we Septuse as well. Innovation was being innovated as fast as the divine. There is nothing about him after. Let's skip over that part. Days in the noble darkness of the present era, the age of stagnation, there is only decay and entropy. Billions of years ago, in what used to be the center of the Pensuke went into some random universe, which became the new center of the Pensuke. Yes, and there's me, Septuse. Why would Pensuke lie to you? Ascended forms, because we ascended long ago. So eventually, it's technically not a true form, but we still refer to it that way because we have referred to it that way for billions of years. Also, that's how we originally looked. Let's go into that. Those things you see, those aren't bumps. Those are eyes. Get that out of the way. Let us look. Files. Two files, shall we? Do not read the fine print. And are you panic? Before you panic, creators are abominations. And hive minds. One person, multiple bodies. There are thousands of incubator personalities. There used to be so much more, but well, let's not get into that. Anyways, there are thousands of incubator persons still alive today, occupied in infinite bodies. Across so much many internet universes. Is anything good, evil, neutral that humans cannot comprehend? That is what an eldritch abomination is. Motivations are only to be understood by human morals and emotions. They cannot be comprehended. Their morals cannot be understood by human logic and reasoning. Anyways, Pensuke is flying. And why is he even... Yeah? So you're here. Pensuke? I'm gonna go now. Meanwhile. That day, Flipper then goes on to shoot hundreds of spares just like this one. The end. Next time. This guy shooting liches and spares of this guy later. It's okay, so you are safe and supposed to be. The boy large enough to get caught up in your pyramid schemes? Do you think you've done this for so long? For eons you have been doing this. How long do you plan to keep on doing this? Days? Years? Decades? Millennium? Even more eons to come? How much more times must you resist? Calm down. Rest. Go home, Pensuke. Never, as long as tyrants live like you. Your existence oppresses me. I'm oppressed by their existence. And as long as tyrants like you oppress humble liberators and freedom lovers like me, because I am such a freedom lover, I am Pensuke. I will defend. I will never surrender to you. For every living thing that is the goodness and stuff, and I and Suke will for you. Yeah, I'm gonna use lots of my stuff and more. You liar! Very well. Very well then. Still, I will kill the rest of your pathetic spares. My lap, they are a waste of space. My realm. Gets rid of wastes of space. Remember this. The other incubator consciousness of a being that desires to come to my laboratory without my permission. He probably, there's something wrong with his mind, his brain. He feels all emotions, don't trust him now. He deceives you, beats himself. Your name is Septuse. Let me explain, audience. Yes, I'm aware you exist. The fourth wall is almost non-existent. In America, after all. America, this the America, this universe. The America you live in. Now that out of the way. Let's get back on topic. Said my name was Septuse. Why did my students call me Septuse? Good question. Incubators. I know my many names. In incubator culture, the first name of almost all persons is incubator. That is not very distinguishing. That won't distinguish much at all. So there are secondary names that are given. My parents, Pensuke and Pensuke, named me Septuse. It's my second name. I thought that name was cringe. It was so cringe. Oh my gosh. Who names Septuse? It was so cringe, so I made my mom change my name to Septuse when I was older. It's based on, like, my other name, which was cringe. Those anti-teleportation. What's it doing? Great. Now I'm in the house. Hello, hello. Oh, look! You sat down in the chair. You must sign a contract. What contract? This. Sign this deal, and you will get to... Well... You get your homework completed by me. I am smart. I'll free you from such stupid needs. But the test, I'll complete that. Don't worry. Who shot that? Oh, it's nothing. Sign the contract. Or that. That what? Sign the contract. You sat on a chair. You also laid down on a bed. That must mean that you need to sign a contract. Right? I don't think that's how it works legally. I'm questioning of legality. Or should I call M-word. Are you a monarchist? What? I'm so confused. So sign the contract. Well, you made it sound very bad, so I'll sign it. Good.
Sure.
No. I am. If you do, you'll be on the right side of history. I want to be on the right side of history. I'm signing. Good. You signed for the righteousness. After all. So where do you sign the contract? So I accept. Good. Now just sign the contract here. And okay, I accept. Good. Now let's just sign the contract here. And talk about what is going on right in this way. And after the contract is signed. Pensuke teleporting themselves. We'll learn interesting about warlocks, also known as magical boys.
seems like he actually did it. Well, one thing. I guess it's time to get rid of those spirits. They are a waste of time. And I have better things to attend to. Contracts of my own to sign. After all, how do you think that I've managed? I make an empire as big as my own.